In this video, we will learn to find the limit of arcsin of x upon x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of arcsin of x upon x as x approaches 0. As x approaches 0, the numerator arcsin of x also approaches 0. So, above implies L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0 as x approaches 0. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the limit. Let us assume y is equal to arcsin of x. So, above implies as x approaches 0, y also approaches 0. Our assumption also implies sine of y is equal to x. Substitution of x in terms of y gives us L is the limit of y upon sine of y as y approaches 0. We can rewrite the above statement as L is equal to 1 upon limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We know limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. Above implies L is equal to 1, so the limit of arcsin of x upon x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.